This is a recording. My name is Marie, and this is my story. How it starts, and how it ends. You didn't get the role. But you were able to do something else, for better or worse. You survived. It's been a while since you were out, but I'm fairly certain you can do this. This is your story, and you should embrace it. We're almost at the premiere. I know it's not easy for you, but you need to face what you couldn't, and show the world who you really are. Good luck.
Forever. We're early too, with a few minutes to spare. You kept your promise, you really did. All my friends will be so jealous, I can't wait to see their faces when I tell them. When I grow up, I'm going to bring my kids here too. I still can't believe my mom is a great Marie, the greatest detective in the world. This is really the best gift anyone could have ever given to me. I wonder what's in...
Mommy, I found a way out this time. Don't trust Rose.
Hello? Am I speaking with Marie? Good. Glad to see you're still in one piece. My name is Rose, and I'm here to help. Your memories have been infected by different parts of it. You need to discern the truth to escape. Be careful, though. These parts of it are hidden. They will stop at nothing to keep you from remembering. Would you kindly pick up your eye? Your eye is broken. Use a repair kit to fix it. Now head to your safe and equip two abilities. I can't let you leave unprepared. I think you're set. Leave when you're ready. You need to come back here after you've exposed it inside the dressing room. But there are things you need to know before you continue. Trust me, it will help. You'll have a chance at survival. Let's start by finding where you last died to initiate a playback.
We built this world together. The people, the architecture, the rules. Everything was created from our imagination. Then this nurse came and ruined it all.
A playback restores everything you lost from your past life. You will need to use your resources carefully to survive. Abilities will help you survive in this world. Use them strategically.
Come, Mommy.
Keep some keys handy, just in case. You never know what you'll find.
I'm so cold, Mom.
Keep doodling on the walls so you don't get lost.
Don't get too excited. You'll need to use a lot of these later. Open your journal to view the items you've collected.
There are threats active in this area. Analyze each type so you have an idea of what you're up against. Dolls provide insight on the part of it that is after you. Traps will injure you. Be careful when they activate. These mannequins aren't just window dressing. They'll strike when you least expect it. Memory blocks are obstructions. Naturally, they appear at the most inconvenient time. Now open your journal to view the evidence you've analyzed. These threats will be more active and lethal as you progress. Be wary. I think we've covered the basics. Let's head to that dressing room. I've marked the location. Damn, it's locked. I knew this would have been too easy. You'll need the master key. There it is. Just as I feared, you need to find enough memories to open the door. They're inside film canisters. You need to use your focus.
You are now seeing through the eyes of your pursuer.
While focused, you can track memories. Be careful, though. Tracking draws attention.
As your fame increases, you can unlock more skills. It's getting closer. Use your flash to slow it down.
Did you really think you could run away?